The hopes and dreams for a gold medal for the United States rest in the hands of one man. Roger Anderson, described by Bodie Miller as quite possibly the premier downhill racer of our time. Here he is in the starting gate, ready to take the hill by storm. He's ready. He's on his skis. He's getting ready to go. And he's out of the chute. The Austrian climber has made a wonderful run. He has to make up some time. There he is. He's coming down past the tree run. This is a very tricky part of the course. Oh, and he's a tenth of a second down on the first split. He's going to have to make up some time on the bottom. There he is. Skiing well. Confident on his skis. Coming down through the speed right now. He's really flying now. This is the chance he has for gold. The greatest hope that the US of A has ever had in the downhill run. Coming at the tree run. He's got to watch out here. This is tricky. There he goes. He's got it. He's over the hump. He's got it. He's 10 seconds ahead. Unbelievable. Here he goes, folks. He has the record. If he could just hold on through the tree run. Here he goes. The tree ahead is where Franz Klammer crashed and broke his leg. And he's coming down into the speed run part of it. There's the tree. Oh my God! Look out! He's made it, folks! He's coming to the finish line! He's almost got it! Yes! It's unbelievable! He's got the gold medal! It's Anderson! He's got the gold medal! It's unbelievable!
Smoking!